Add un, dis, or im to these words. So we have something possible. So if we try impossible, that is not a word. If we try dispossible, that's not a word. But if we try impossible, that is a word. So the missing prefix is im. So number two, we have something obey. We try unobey, it does not work. And if we try disobey, it works. So dis is a prefix that we're looking for. And number three is something named. If we try unnamed, it works. But if we try disnamed or imnamed, it doesn't work.